Seattle? Day one.
Seattle day one.
Okay, we're going to be there a couple days. That's great. I've been to Seattle.
I've never been, but I heard it's nice.
Beautiful. Been to Seattle, been to Oregon, Washington. Washington and Seattle.
This hunter was on top of him. Drowning
in Washington. I see where I'm going to be hiding.
Jor couldn't get to his
gun.
Right
there. Legit.
Jeez. Were you scared?
You always get the horse seat. I've never gotten one horse.
I didn't even think. I just...
You always get the Abby seats.
I was... No, fuck Abby.
Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and... shot the gun, please. How old were you?
Okay, so...
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
From what I heard...
Infected?
Not an issue.
Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
They say Abby is a trans, but...
10?
I guess maybe we'll find that out later in the game.
What happened? Guy was coming to my mom.
Like a girl.
And she stabbed
him.
Like a girl and,
shit.
Maybe we'll find out later.
Really buff.
Yeah,
yeah,
I'm a real
we'll
badass.
See. We'll see how it goes.
So how lost are we? We're not. Uh-huh. Hey,
I just bring that up
food.
Because that's what a lot of people have been saying.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
Yeah, except you have cream.
No. Didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
And then when I hate when he's working.
Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing. Okay.
Yeah.
At least until we find out more information.
Well, you know.
How about you go do that over there?
Yeah. Go put your breath that way. There's times when I'm just keeping my face turned.
We gotta get them caramel power bars.
Power bars?
Mowers. Power bars. Going for breakfast tomorrow.
Yeah, I hope the show is like this. Just like, with all the scenery, dude, it's just amazing.
They can. They go to
the way the game. Like, cause you know, I like The Walking Dead and all, but like, the scenery doesn't do it for me sometimes. It doesn't feel like apocalyptic to me.
Ellie, cars.
I think it looks apocalyptic.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
Yeah, I take that back. But
start keeping an eye out.
I just like.
Got it.
Everything in this game looks.
Like, obviously, this used to be a road, now it's all pushed over. Street lamps and everything.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
The 5 North, man. Seattle.
Oh, yeah.
5 Freeway.
Still jam tech.
Yep. Actually, it's not near that bad over there.
The 5 sucks.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts. I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
WLP or LF. Yep.
Watch the high spots. WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's
yes.
At least we know we're in the right place. Where is everyone? They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
So,
looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Saying, which game, what TV? Alright, so there's a poll on Twitter. I'm not too sure who posted it, but it was a gaming account. Nice. There's a stadium, and the public market will be right there. It was asking what game Naughty Dog should tell them next, like what kind of game. Uncharted 5, Last of Us Part 3.
Anything good in there?
There's one other one, I forgot.
Found
what
an
it was.
Old tourist map.
What do you think?
Well, something.
Third game of this, would you like Uncharted 5?
Probably Uncharted next. That way they have like a rotating pattern, or maybe another God of War.
Would you?
Oh, you mean Naughty Dog?
Yeah.
Then probably Uncharted.
Would you want Nathan Drake back? Because I feel like they kind of ended his story.
Well, I don't know.
I mean, they could always bring him back, but
I don't know where the Nathan Drake story is right now. So
you haven't finished it?
I haven't played it. No, so I'm gonna play
it. Once we finish this one, we'll play that one.
We still gotta be Resident Evil 7.
We'll finish that one, then we'll play it. This one kind of came out while we started Resident Evil 7, so we will finish that one.
Let's plays for Resident Evil 7 will be weekly, and then this I'm just gonna throw them out daily. Stage two.
That's crazy. That's pretty cool. Oh, here we go. If you guys want to read it.
Dinosaur.
That's pretty cool.
You're gonna spoil it?
No, whatever. I got 10 of these. Nice.
Okay, you wanna hop up. So you have to go around, maybe.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, you have 38. Let's go, baby. You want to go back to that, maybe that way, maybe. Either under that underpass or that way.
I don't think you can either.
But I'll go back on. You!
Huh?
You! There it is right there. Hop up on that. Takes you to the ladder. And boom goes the dynamite.
Dina, help me up here.
Dina.
Dinah.
Okay. Goodness gracious.
I'm calling her Dinah. Look at this freaking abs over here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
The saviors.
this, dude. Sorry, Joel. I would not be doing this.
No, I mean, you're not going after Joel. You're going after the people who killed Joel.
I'm doing it for Joel.
Six on both. I think I'm gonna save this ammo.
Yeah, you got six in one, six in the other.
No, it's six total.
Yeah, we'll see.
Why is it? Oh, that's pretty cool. That was some Rainbow Six Siege shit.
This is written.
North one, east one, and
okay. I'm thinking main gate is where we're at. It says 0512.
Let's see if we flip it. It says got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants to scavenge any remaining supplies in downtown. Take any gas from the courthouse garage, the dome.
The Saravena base. That's something. Okay.
Saravena.
Coffee not wake me up, just pull me back to sleep.
There we go. Yeah, it's a different pair of you. Still got mine. It doesn't really wake me up, but it gives me energy. Like, I'll still be, like, kind of sleepy, but energized.
That's a generator.
It is. No, it's okay. Like, whenever you're...
Right there. Okay, jump over. Top. wire. Choose barbed wire.
Wait, you said jump over
to the right. Maybe there's a thing inside. You have to jump over that building because I think you have to unlock that gate from the other side.
Something tells me. Maybe if we can jump over this. Just gonna try. No,
you did.
Didn't work.
Did we have a trailer maybe?
Oh, there's a brick right here. Maybe there's a brick or something. Let me check if there's one. There's no one.
Needs juice.
What about, I told you it was a dumb idea. You just did, you just said no.
Oh,
shut
wait,
up.
Wait, wait.
There's a ladder right there.
Hold on.
Where's that ladder go to?
There's no. Is there like a gate for this? Remember the gate?
That's the main gate right there. Try maybe uninstalling that power that you have on that gate and bringing it over. That's a very good idea. I don't know if it's going to close the gate though, so try it right there.
I know, but yeah, it doesn't look like it's gonna get on with you.
Well, maybe throw it over or something. Who knows? Try it?
No.
Try! Just try. Alright. Just try. That's the gate's already open. Yeah, so you can toss it over, I think.
Alright.
Good thing.
Yes.
Oh, oh, I thought it was a person.
Well done! Shit. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
So you can get on the horse and jump over this bike now.
That's what I'm assuming.
You gotta get cut off your heads when you can go off that shit. Yeah, it looks like you in the back. I drive.
Now what? I found a note back there. Got some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base. Saravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it. Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel. That's gotta be it.
Man, you should have the gates into it. Fuck Fedra.
Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
5-3.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Which I think that's these two. Yeah, 5-3-4-5.
Yeah, stick around here real quick.
No, 5-3. Oh, you guys are on the jet.
5-3-4-5.
Get my way,
Dina.
Okay.
Here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Truck? Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome.
Where?
So what's the plan for finding these places?
You have the map.
We ride around and see what we see.
Seattle map.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did.
What are we looking for? Courthouse garage or the dome? See anything? The garage, I'm assuming parking garage. That's on Fifth Avenue.
It's gotta be somewhere around here. Okay, I got a horse. Oh, I'm assuming, yeah.
I'm gonna go that way. Barbed wire, you can jump over. Bunny. Sewer bunny.
There's the dome, right? Looks like a dome.
So, where are we? Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice.
She just fucking guessed. Like, she doesn't even know. You might want to go to the parking garage, I'm assuming. Or the dome-shaped building.
Yeah. So,
I'm assuming the dome is straight ahead.
Yeah, let's try it. I think that's it right there.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
And some people did. What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there?
That's where
on the building that says courthouse?
Courthouse garage.
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Don't tell me what to do. You want to go to the garage, though. Am I supposed to get out of here? No, you want to go to the courthouse garage.
Well, she got off.
Well, she got off, but you got off.
Well, I have to walk, huh?
You want to go for the garage. Pull up the map. So the parking lot should be either behind you or in front of you. Probably behind.
That parking lot is right here.
No, that's the bus stop.
Looking at you, I mean.
Six that close up. No pressure about this. Probably. The horse follows you.
It's
coming from the courthouse.
Stupid fox.
not.
I don't think so.
Worth a try. Let's keep looking.
It's gotta be somewhere in there, though. Yeah, what the hell? Any signs? Keep looking. Oh, we're down here?
Yeah. It's a garage.
The garage.
This must be the courthouse garage.
What? Watch it! Move it!
Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas. Hey, little help?
Coming.
Okay. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in the courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Gotta go down the stairs, find the stairs, find the stairs, find the stairs, find the stairs. Of course, I'm gonna make a bunch of noise around.
I was trying to...
This might come in handy.
Fucking A. Making sure he was dead. Nope. Jump scare.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something.
Hal Fedra.
They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
Camilo.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
What's that?
Old to-do list.
See if we see any new names.
Allison Poole.
Oh, code right there. What's that?
Where the... What does that say? Hold on, what does that say? All items confiscated from suspects should be placed in the office lockup. Code is 860, hold on. 860-722. Alright, you're good. Find the lockup, if you can. There's probably some stuff in there that we can get.
Alcohol.
adapt a survival guide for the silent majority. Branches of upgrade. Crafting. Nice. Ooh, safe right there. Did we get a safe combination? I don't think we got a safe combination yet. Oh! What did that note say? Was there numbers on it? Final Memoriam. Lieutenant Torres Final Memoriam. No, there's no combo on it. Okay. No, it's... Does it just... The
toast. Joel's watch? Really, you know?
Yeah, try that.
Did we get that? No.
No.
Wait. Hold on. Can we flip this?
Flip it?
No, can't. What
about this of WFLEs? You flip it.
Yep.
What is that? Oh, that's the code that I took a picture of.
Yeah.
860722.
Need the combo.
Okay, it's probably... Check around the room again. Might be around there somewhere.
Yeah.
On the board again. Anything besides that? No. Emma Peterson.
I think it's Patterson.
I didn't see the A. Alright, well, it's not in there. It's probably gonna be. I mean, we're probably gonna discover it later on down the road. So.
There's something on top of it?
Try to go to that. What was that lockup at? We gotta find that.
Maybe these have notes on them.
No. That one? What was that guy? Oh. Read it.
Give me the code.
I can't keep you safe. No, go down. 2 a.m. Friday, nothing.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
I'm just looking at. Look right now, looking for numbers. That's the front door. So how do you go downstairs? Oh, you just climb down?
I think I opened this door.
No, the door stayed open.
Oh, I'm finding the damn code.
I'm telling you, it's probably in the lockup or something. Is it locked up upstairs or? Hold on, go to the.
What now?
Go to the thing right there. What does
that
it say?
That may work.
This?
Did it say where the lockup's at? Office, probation office, bailiff's office, lobby, district courtroom, judge Selzner's office.
Wait, what lockup?
It's like an evidence lockup. Try going down and see what happens.
I'm trying to press this.
Maybe it's some sport.
Careful.
Oh, that doesn't seem good. Jump in that. Oh, there's water. Open that up.
I never know what's in these doors.
Shit!
Oh,
Our gas. Oh, come on.
Of course.
Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out.
There's no way.
Well, let's try and look at the dome.
I don't care about Jill's death anymore. That's bullshit.
We can,
I want a refund on this game.
I'm guessing all these are seconds.
Dina.
Coming.
Come on, Dina.
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome.
Check that part again.
Might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened.
That's a negative.
Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
Yeah,
it sucked.
Alright. I shall stop it here.
Tune in next time, the next part.